You can create a custom pop-up, select the element type you want to include, collect the information you need, and save it to your variables for further segmentation and personalized interactions. Let's look at how to create and configure a custom pop-up form. Create a new pop-up or start editing an existing one. In the Target Action field, select Custom Form. To select the data type you want to transfer, click curly brackets, select an existing field, or create a new one. When creating a new field, specify its name. It will be displayed in the field placeholder and select the data type, string, number, date, or link. You can also add a title that will be displayed above the field. Activate Display Title and enter its name. You can mark the importance of filling in the field by selecting Required or Optional from the drop-down list. If the field is required, an asterisk will appear next to its title. You can automatically prefill pop-up fields for user convenience. Pop-up data will be added via local storage and cookies to retrieve data from a user's browser local storage, or via API to retrieve data from your system and transfer it after a user submits a form. Next to the field, click curly brackets and select a variable you have created in the pop-up settings. To add other elements to your pop-up, click Add Element and select an element type. There are the following items that you can add and customize. Entry field, a field where the user can leave their data. When creating a field, add a name and select a data type, string, number, date, or link. Data points will be transferred to the link variables in the same way they were collected from users. Checkbox, an element where users can select a checkbox. For example, I consent to personal data processing. When a user selects a checkbox, the field text will be transferred to a variable of the string type. Multi-select, an element where users can select several checkboxes. For example, I consent to personal data processing and I agree to receive email campaigns. Data points are stored in a shared variable as an array. For each field, add a text users will see and select a value that will be transferred to a CRM variable. When adding several options, you can leave one option blank or mark it to prompt users to select it. Dropdown, an element where users can select one item from a list, for example, a campaign category they like. For each field, add a text users will see and select a value that will be transferred to a CRM variable. Radio buttons, an element where users can select one value from a list using a radio button. For each field, add a text users will see and select a value that will be transferred to a CRM variable. NPS survey, an element where users can rate a service or product using buttons. You can display your rating options as stars, emojis, hearts, likes, or numbers. You can also add a field where users can enter their comments. Data will be saved to a variable depending on the selected format. Pop-up flow, an element that launches another pop-up to create a pop-up flow. You can select another pop-up and add a name for a button that launches this pop-up. You can add up to 5 elements to one pop-up. To change the order in which your fields or elements are displayed, hover over the icon on the left and drag and drop it to the required place. You can also configure additional pop-up options or choose where to store your followers' data after they click on a button. Turn on the corresponding toggle and set up your elements. Open this pop-up upon launcher. Click opens your selected pop-up once a user clicks the launcher. Request subscription confirmation sends a confirmation email once a user fills in your email address field. Data will be transferred only after a user confirms their subscription, double opt-in. You can select an email from the ones created in the subscription tool settings and add a message that will be displayed once a user submits your form. Save to a mailing list saves data to your selected mailing list. A variable name will be retrieved from a placeholder or element, and a value will be retrieved from a filled field or a pop-up element a user selected. Create a deal in CRM saves data as a deal in contact to your CRM system. You can select a pipeline, enter a deal name, and choose a deal stage. When contact data points are saved to your CRM system, new contact fields will be created.